We have a major initiative in studying cancer metabolism. Metabolism is how do cancer cells use the energy that we consume to divide, spread, you know, essentially grow. How can we take an understanding of cancer metabolism and marry it to a better understanding, as I was speaking earlier, about the immune system, the cancer's immune system, to make progress? And we have investigators at the Cancer Institute that are—
When you say investigators, people think federal government, FBI. Yeah. You don't mean by that. You mean principal
scientific
investigators—
researchers.
Yes. By the way, that means people scientists. Go after grants from the government and other places, but go ahead.
So we have scientists at the Cancer Institute that are asking the question, can we learn more about the body's immune system and how it can effectively treat cancer by applying studies of cancer metabolism to that?